Well, I was looking for an extracurricular because I just quit track, and my mom, she found an advertisement for the account on Facebook, and she was like, well, why don't you try this? And I thought, I mean, I never in a million years thought I'd be doing something like rifle, but I thought, why not? I'll try it out. So got to the range, started shooting, and just honestly from day one, I was like, this is what I want to do.
Well, you mentioned, you know, from day one, it just felt like a natural fit for you. How are you able to thrive in such a short time and become really good at your craft?
It's really just practice, 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 practice. Like, I come to the range, I know what I need to do that day, and I execute it.
When we talk with your guy, Ian, you know, a bunch of other talented folks on this Carroll Rifle team, you know, what does that say? Just, you know, so many people have been able to step up, you know, through different meets and especially at the state championships this year.
I think it's really just everyone comes to these matches and they've been practicing, they're confident, they get to matching, they know what to do. They stay calm, they shoot their match, and by the end, they're happy with it.
When you look back on those state finals, you know, Diane mentioning that you swept all three categories in that meet. So complete domination from Carroll's side. What stands out to you the most when you look back at that day?
Honestly, really just the fact that I was able to be there and shoot with those guys and be a part of that state championship, it's just a huge honor to me.
To know that you have one more year with this group, to know that you can continue adding on to this program's legacy, just what are you most looking forward to with your senior season?
I'm really looking forward to being a senior, you know, seeing what I can do with the new underclassmen, building a new team, and seeing, you know, what we can do this next state championship.